Hi, it's Vali with Beycome, and today I'm going to give you a tutorial on how to do a video walkthrough of your home. Videos can be so impactful when it comes to a buyer understanding the flow of your home and how you're really living in it. So today, I'm going to show you with my own personal house exactly how I would do that. Now you'll notice that I don't necessarily show every single space, and that's because I'm going to allow my photos to speak for themselves. But I am going to show exactly how this house flows and how we live in it. So come on and let's get started. Welcome to 222 Elm Street, currently for sale. Come on in, check it out. This is our nice, open, and airy entryway with huge glass doors, slider right off the entry out to our front porch. It leads right through into our dining room where we love to have dinner as a family and we love to entertain. We've got great lighting in here as well with some beautiful original stained glass windows. Off of the dining room, we have our kitchen. And so walking right through here, it opens up into this nice, bright, light kitchen. We've got quartz countertops that are honed. We've got the white flat panel cabinets. And then we've got our adorable backsplash tile. This kitchen is used not only to cook dinner each and every night, but to gather as friends and family. We love spending time together in the kitchen, and our kitchen opens right up to our backyard where we get to entertain all the time. This is a super unique house with a lot of different levels. So right off of our kitchen, we have our family room right up these stairs. Coming up into our family room, this is the only room that's on this current level. So it's nice and large and open with tons of natural light. We can fit three large couches in here, which makes for some great space when we're having friends over or just hanging out with our three teenage boys. One level up from the living room is the bedroom level, and this is the primary bath as you enter the bedroom. It's got Calcutta marble with custom cabinets, gold faucets, and gold shower heads. Walking into the primary bedroom, you've got plenty of space here with space for dressers and a California king bed. This home is a 4-bedroom, 2.5-bath home. So that's just a little snippet of what you can do for a video tour of your home. You want to show off all your best features, you want to show the flow, you want to explain how you live in the home, and you want to make sure and explain the most exciting and pertinent details. 4 bedrooms, 2.5 baths. 3 living spaces, whatever it might be specific to your home, make sure and include those details in the way that you talk and present your home. Remember, this can be such a great asset on your Beycome listing. It's gonna make buyers fall in love with your home and wanna get that offer in. So try it for yourself.